If you've got a Victron Multiplus with these spring clamps for the AC in and AC out, they are kind of a pain, but I've got a trick that will help you out, and that's exactly what I'm going to cover today in lesson number 12 of this wire terminals playlist. My name is Nate, and welcome to the Explorist Life Mobile, Marine, and Off-Grid Electrical Academy. Let's get started. Now, these terminals are designed so that you can simply push the wire into the terminal, but you know, a lot of times people find that the stranded wire like this is just simply too flimsy to be able to push past that spring clamp that's inside. Most people have found ferrules to be just too fat to fit, and we supply pin terminals in our wiring kits, and those work most of the time, but even still, here's a tip that will help out no matter what type of wire terminal, if any, you decide to use. So right above the terminal, there's this little rectangle hole right here. And if you push a small flathead screwdriver in there firmly, it's going to open up the terminal, making putting the wire in there super easy. Barely an inconvenience. Hold it there with a little bit of pressure and then pull the screwdriver out, which holds the wire in place. And then if I do this in reverse, push the screwdriver in, pull the wire out, and then you can see through this indention on the top of the wire where that clamp was pushing in place. Now, I will say that you do have to push, you know, pretty firmly onto this. It's not super easy, but you know, you don't have to really worry about breaking much of anything. The tip here is to sort of push down and in at the same time. So here's what's happening inside of the terminal. The spring clamp inside of the terminal is always pushing down. Pushing the screwdriver into the terminal lifts this spring clamp up and out of the way, and this makes putting the wire in easy. Pulling the screwdriver back out drops the spring clamp onto the wire, securing it in place. Now, I know this wasn't necessarily a wire terminals video necessarily, but I still felt it was relevant because even with the right type of terminal, the spring clamp found in these multipluses are just somewhat problematic if you don't know about that tip that I just showed you. Up next, I'm going to share the basic electrical tools needed for an off-grid electrical system project, so click up here to watch, and I'll see you over there. But I've got a trick that will help you out, and that's exactly what I'm going to cover. Let's be more excited about this. This is great. I got a trick that'll help you out. Of this wires terminal playlist. Wires terminals? If you've got a Victron Multiplus with these spring terminals, spring clamps, to the Explorist Life Mobile, Marine, and Off-Grid Electrical Academy. Let's get started. Finally.